We have seen the impeachment managers build a case block by block that sustains the idea that what Donald Trump did was incite that violence that took place on January 6th. So to me, it's chilling. It was chilling to hear Trump supporters at a rally saying, you know what, destroy the Republican Party. It's chilling to see his tweets attacking McConnell, threatening Vice President Pence. So this, today, Wednesday, this impeachment trial that you guys are all ignoring, I guess you're afraid of it because it's a reminder.
Don't mind me, Ron. Please don't mind me.
Let me finish.
There's no need because
I listen to all of this. So let me tell you, how could you be so wrong?
How could you be so wrong? If you listen, how could you be so
right? And you don't want it.
All right. Greg,
you're being so rude because I'm so right. Yeah. So it seems to me that what you heard today is how Trump was attacking not only Democrats but Republicans, and now he's forcing Republicans to make a choice. You can stand with the mob that stormed Capitol Hill and said bleep the cops. You can join the QAnon conspiracy. You can join the Proud Boys violent extremists in support of that stolen election. You can stand with Liz Cheney. You can stand with Mitch McConnell. You can stand with people who believe the Republican Party should stand for conservative principle. This trial to me is about whether or not Republicans want to close their eyes or they want to face the truth. And right now, let me tell you, facing the truth is the way that we solve. It's the way we bring the country together. Ignoring problems is never the way to solve.
You shouldn't be impugning our intentions, Juan. That's the problem. I don't need to impugn it.
I can listen.
And then it goes into your brain and it comes out wrong. That's on you, not on us.
It's not our fault if you're getting it wrong.
It's not my problem, Juan.
If you're misinterpreting what I'm saying, you need to deal with that.
You need to deal with your problem.
Maybe you should listen to what you say. Maybe you'd be outraged.
I would be outraged at what I'm saying? I don't think so. I think I'm making sense, Juan.
Yeah, I think so. Right.
Terrible. All right, Juan, we got to go. But what you just did right there, Juan, that wasn't cool. You're a colleague of ours.
It was cool.
We've been talking about this.
Yeah.
We've been talking about this for over a month. And none of us are standing with the mob. We've never stood with this mob. We've condemned it outright.
Absolutely.
And we're not ignoring it because
we just did 10 minutes on it.
So don't impugn your integrity that way.
All
right?
We've denounced all of them.
It's over.
Unlike you.
We got to go. It's over.